Well, football was first introduced to these parts way back in the late 19th century. And how different things are now. Liga MX, since the first ever game was played back in 1862, has grown into a powerhouse league. This undoubtedly the game, the only game in this part of the world. One of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. The waves, the expectations, the emotions, the passion you're seeing, just about everything you... It's Lampard! Back on the ball again. And here's Lampard. Got a shot away! These early exchanges have been frenetic. Looks like we have a proper game on our hands, Peter. Of an hour played. Still goalless. Del Piero. Dangerous cut out. Pressing is high and relentless. And it's played forward. Floated through. He's got the shot away! It's in! Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach. Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement. A 1-0 lead established. Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this. And the finish! And he hits the net! That is remarkable! All square in a matter of moments! Well, that's so refreshing. They went a goal down and you never would have guessed it. Their reaction has been emphatic. With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss. Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game. Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback. And this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go on better, possibly. Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. Del Piero. It's a pretty loose pass. Lampard. And it's Toni Kroos. On the first half, it's been a really good watch, but I think the managers will be looking for that extra bit of organisation and focus. That's just to try and get a little control on this game. It's been a really interesting game up to now, and the sides are predictably very well matched. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half, but as it stands, it's one each. Santos Laguna get the second half started.
Number 10. Coming on the field. Number 9.
The defense can get it clear.
Number 20.
Possession football trip where team think of it. What is it though that really makes it work?
Well, for me, what makes it work is the fact that everyone in this team
and the shots.
There we go, and it couldn't be much better. He was born for the glory. He's just managed the apple on top of the tree. Well, there's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football.
Quickly, the substitute made his mark.
I think the manager's claiming an assist here.
Number 20.
So we have a breakthrough.
This team seems to find it easier to attack than defend. They're better going to need to dig in at the back of it.
Saka.
Tries a shot!
It's a loose ball
and the follow-up!
Collectively, pinched on the faces of the defenders.
The attendance for this match was 72,306.
Lampard, who does have an assist to his name, and it's Dybala.
Welcome to the end. He's had a shot!
Bapu.
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
After 66 minutes.
So the lead now is 2.
Look, it's a whole different ball game now, Peter, and it's a test day. How they manage affairs from here.
Shapes to shoot!
To make it count, a very tasty combination.
So now the difference is 3.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down, but they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
There's the hit!
It's run loose. Who's going to get there?
Lampard threads one in. In out to the left flank.
Foden.
Is on the back foot.
Just 5 minutes remaining now.
Well, it didn't look good for a while, but that was brave defending and they got away with it.
Well, I thought they got off lightly there. The odds were stacked against them.
Well, time, excellent interception.
2 added minutes has been indicated.
Foden. And there's the clearance. And that's been won straight back.
Having been named man of the match, and deservedly so. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?